first person that comes to mind right now is Mary Oliver, but that's just because I love poetry, and she keeps me company in the brutal winters. Winters aren't my favorite. I like it until the holidays are over, and then I'm just like, oh please, I want to wear shorts and frolic outside. So I love a good poet. Yeah, we'll leave it at that.